So I found out that there's a new thing going on, and this all has to do with this pickaxe in ranked. So in the ranked awards, there's this called the Perfection Pickaxe, and a bunch of people, mostly the girls, are landing at Mount Olympus at the head, trying to get this pickaxe from surviving storm circles. I only have this much to do to get the pickaxe. I'm gonna ruin their day. Yes. So basically, you have to do this in ranked because no one will do this in casual. Because if you don't do this in casual, because in casual, you can't even you don't get the pickaxe. You gotta do it in ranked. So we're gonna do this in ranked. And you can see that I've changed my username on Epic Games, and it could be temporary, it could be forever. I don't know. Maybe I could also change my YouTube channel's name to Painmaker. And I know I'm gonna be getting some laughs. Right now I'm trying to climb my way to Elite. I'm not too much of a pro, so I don't really know if I could get to Unreal this season. But I will try my best next season though, which is the OG season, which is gonna be a month long. Okay, let's start from game number one. And I probably should keep track of my rank by having it on the screen. And then I'll change it like every time it's different, so yeah. So right now I'm plat 2, and I'm basically in the plat 2 lobbies. So somehow people are still doing this. And the reason why the girls are landing there just to get that pickaxe is because of how it's a diamond, and you know the women like jewelry. Like it was even joked about in AFC movie. So normally you'll just see some sweat skins, but you will just oh my god, we got an elite player. Who's shooting me? So right now, Mount Olympus, so basically they land on the head. So I'm gonna be ruining these players' days by slide kicking them since, and I know this is builds, so basically there could be someone that basically has a weapon and has the builds. They got the builds. Fortnite, please don't ban me that I'm teaming. It's just like I gotta get them to trust me before Oh, there's one! There's one! Yo! Yo! Oh god. How did she get up here in the first try? So basically, I'm just a look like a normal player. But later, I will basically gain all their trust to destroy them by slide kicking. That I'm so evil. I'm very evil. I'm very evil. I'm very evil here. I'm gonna slide kick you. What do you mean? Stop doing it, circus monkey. This is kind of crazy, not gonna lie. Like, bro, I just got free rank points over here. Oh! Hit me! He hit me! He just hit me! Oh! The person got a gun! Plan this out. So basically, we're landing at the head. So we do this multiple times. I'm probably gonna do this for the whole season. This is a great day. Oh! There's Billy! Billy's landing! He landed at the head! Okay, time to die. Skull Shiver! Oh, he tried to kill me. Oh my god. Bro, I gotta plan this out because, like. Bro, that's like the same Shuri that I saw her one time. Oh my god! Oh my god, man. Okay, I gotta make sure I get the mantle. Bro, this guy just doesn't know what he's just gonna hear. He's just gonna see some flying mats! He just saw some flying mats, I bet. I bet his reaction is like, where did those mats come from? Like, that's just crazy. Okay, so now let's just do this all over again. I mean, if you want to see my Fortnite tracker, I'm gonna show the Fortnite tracker. Do I care? Okay. So let's just go through my Fortnite tracker while I'm waiting for the queue. Okay, so ranked. Oh, I see someone with the pickaxe. Okay. Sorry for that.
Loud noise.
So we're... pretend that they're Peter Bot. Oh, we got somebody... Yo! First to feast. Oh, we got another person. No way. That actually was perfect. Like, bro. Okay, we're going to now play as normal. Since only a little bit of people landed. Now we just play as normal. Bro, those two people are just like, how can you do this to me? How can you do this to me? I got this video idea by watching a Loser Fruit YouTube short about her talking about it. So I just like, I want to try it and try to ruin everybody's day. That sounded a little bit too dark. So again, this is plat lobbies, which means that... Okay, we're going to this chest. Bro, I remember when it just, like, didn't have that that special green glow. It had, like, a different glow. Okay. Got a purple gatekeeper. Don't get the... Okay, I got the, the big guy, the big boss of that dig site. I got the big boss of it. I'd rather you just kill that one so then you don't get shotgunned by it. Well, unless you die from the trigger burst ones. Imagine they reported me because I was like betraying them. That's pretty dumb. Even for the fact that Fortnite says that you gotta play fair by actually fighting to each other. And they don't do that. So I'm just trying to make Fortnite a better place. By just actually ranking. I'm trying to make ranked a better place so then I can just get rank points. Bro, I feel so selfish now. Let's farm this for mats. As you probably seen my YouTube short where I actually built and did a bit of a fast edit. Dang, I've been farming some mats. Oh! Farming. I'm just casually farming. So now I got the purple gatekeeper shotgun, which is pretty good in builds. Since you can like kill them in like two shots without an overshield. Or three. Or one if they're low. Bro, I wish my Monarch had a scope. So then I could like beam people with a scope. I could scope them. Well, the game's, generation of, attachments are like, nuh-uh. What the heck you mean, nuh-uh? You know I probably got myself reported because of probably for harassment. Avengers chest. Shield, which is pretty good in ranked right now. Yeah, I said it. Bro, what? I sense the footsteps, but I don't know where the person is or this. Yeah, I sense them again. Maybe they're at that person's at the top. And that they're just scared that they found a shield player. Got him. I was almost dead there. I'm glad I'm not dead. And I hope I don't die from cancer in my future. And but I bet I'm not that many people care because I'm a short cunt. I'm a small content creator. Okay, I see some sweaty nerd. Not that there was mouse. And there's now traps in the kitchen. I could just show another humanity post, but nah. Land at the head. We land at the head. You should have gone for the head. That also means probably a bunch of kills. It working! I think it is working! Yes! Come down, come down. We're gonna dance, yay. No, are you getting mantle? Dismantle. The head, yes. Oh! Oh, we got someone. Oh! Please land at the water. Please land at the miracle. He didn't even get the kill. He tried to slide kick me, and he didn't even get me. I landed at the water. I landed at the water! That was a miracle there. Okay, so since that didn't work, we're just playing in normal. Fishing time. Alright, I need a bunch of fishing rods if I just need one. Two shields fish. What are the odds? Forgot to pick them all up, both up. Where's a slurp fish this season? I want slurp fish. Maybe the Doom Chest could have an assault rifle that take medium ammo or a demonic pistol. The Doom Chest isn't taken. Now. Assault rifle ammo, but at least the henchman dropped some. So now I got a legendary Surbigan shotgun and a striker burst. There we go. That made my bit of my day. Like, bro, I just stole both of their kills. That's kind of crazy. So we got a green gatekeeper, not bad, not bad. Gatekeepers are amazing in all rarities. Like, I meant to kill the person that was in their box, but I actually killed the other person. Like, bro, I just planned a surprise attack by that. I'm in here. Maybe I could get them distracted by that. Oh, come on. Come on, man. It's an AK-30 skin. Only 30 rank points? Seriously? 3 rank points? On 2 kills? 2 kills? And not even like that high. And I just only got as a 3 rank point. Like 3 rank points. Bro. Well, at least I'm a quarter way there. Bam! A diamond player. I'm gonna clip that. Oh, that means I get the kill. Okay. Got him. Oh, there we go. Oh! There we go. That was so close from being dead, and I just got jump scared by a bunny. Oh, a gatekeeper, a rare gatekeeper. Oh! Dang! Oh, there we go! Rank up! Platinum 3. Yay! So I made it to... So these are the Accoblades I made. So I made Survivor 2, Survivor 1, Fishmonger, Can of Worms, Big Spender, First to Feast. Because I was able to kill somebody within 10 seconds of landing. Hang. That was a journey. Well, oh, bye.